Well, I started out down a dirty road.
Well, and you look back, and I look at him, and I he says, okay, hi. And then... Yeah, and the sun and he says, okay, we go, rock, back, up. And then he'll tap me, we go, yeah, we go out.
And the town lit up.
So what are you doing today, Brittney?
Dude, I am jumping out of this plane out there.
Awesome. When did you make your first skydive?
August 4th, love, last year.
Right on. Got an altimeter today.
Oh, yeah.
Going with this guy.
It's pretty awesome.
Ready to have some fun?
I am pretty awesome. You're all right.
All right. I'm pretty excited.
Cool. We'll see you in a minute.
Thank you.
With good old days.
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
Halfway there.
Yeah, we are. We're at six. Six.
How you feeling?
1,000 feet.
Amazing.
You ready to do this?
It's cloud. We're going into clouds.
Anything else you want to add before we jump?
Once again, I love my family. And I'm going to make it through.
Very good job.
All right, have fun. We'll see you in the sky.
Around the clouds. What goes up must come down.
Said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper. Forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull.